A Parting Guest by James Whitcomb Riley, read for LibriVox.org by Johnny Oak. What delightful hosts are they, life and love! Lingeringly I turn away, this late hour, yet glad enough, they have not withheld from me their high hospitality. So, with face lit with delight, in all gratitude I stay, yet to press their hands and say, thanks, so fine a time. Good night. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.